How to fix Snapchat camera not working in iPhone. In today's video, I'll show you how to fix Snapchat camera not working on your iPhone, whether it's the back camera or any camera related issue on Snapchat. So let's jump right into it. First things first, what you need to do is make sure your Snapchat has access to your camera. Go to your phone settings, scroll down and tap on apps, and scroll down again and tap or find Snapchat from the list. Now here you can see the camera option, and make sure the toggle is turned on so that the Snapchat has the permission to turn on camera. If it's off, Snapchat won't be able to access your camera. Now what you can do is simply try closing and reopening the Snapchat app like this, and open the Snapchat app again. And simply log into your account and check whether you can simply access the camera or not. Now, what you need to do is lastly check for Snapchat updates. Search for Snapchat on your App Store, and if there's any type of update, simply update it. And if none of the issue or none of the steps worked, what you need to do is simply uninstall the Snapchat app and install it again. And that's it. By following these simple steps, you should be able to fix your Snapchat camera and get back to snapping in no time.